Hazmax here, welcome to the... I don't even... Up. Go. Up. No. Now. The crap am I doing? There we go, how do I get up? There. Alright, I'm going up now. So, hey guys, welcome to No Man's Sky. Something, I don't know, screw it. On the last episode, we were basically told... I completely forgot how to play, to be 100% honest. Wasn't there like a question mark over here somewhere or something? I completely forgot what I'm doing. My last episode, if I remember correctly, they basically told us... Let's do a scan. Yeah, sweet ass, go there. How do I go fast? I don't remember anything, to be 100% honest. But they basically told us that, that we need more money if we want to progress. Thank you. Moving on, what the crap's this thing? Heridium. Whoa! It grew bigger! Yeah, so they said we need more money so we can get warp fuel so we can, something. Move on with our lives. Rule the world. I like the idea of world domination. I feel like this game would be much more entertaining if the end result was world domination against all the Gek. Just like, okay, kill them all. Oh wait, you wanna, we don't want to kill them all. Ooh, no. You wanna know, what's that? What's that over there? You wanna know what we wanna do? We wanna like subjugate them. Well, the crap's this thing. Arrive in 203. It's right here. No, why do I just jump? Suit upgrade? Who the crap just leaves suit upgrades? Oh, okay. Yeah, accept. Screw it, why not? Now what? Oh, I got one extra slot. Whoop de frickin' do. So I guess they leave upgrades just in the middle of nowhere. Save. What am I saving? What am I doing? I didn't discover this. It was already discovered, clearly, because someone put an upgrade here for me. Am I being mean? Like, let's just be honest. Am I being too mean? Like, I'll accept if I'm being too mean. Whoa. Space. Wait a second. What the? How did I get up here? It's like, everyone stop. I'm in space. Arrive in a drop pod? Whatevs, man. Okay, we need a large amount of resources, so scan that crap. Did I get anything good? Well, okay, so... What's this? Oh, outpost. Okay, yeah, screw that. I don't need it. So, I've learned from past experience... Hang on, do I got, like, a mining gun? That's not a mining gun. That's just a gun. However, it is pretty satisfying to shoot crap, not gonna lie. Alright, I'm trying to stop. That's the engines. I told you guys I completely. Oh no, no, that's like the, that's the go faster button. I forgot. That's, have I been here yet? I know. I guess I should start like speeding up. Cause my goal is, there we go. That blue crap right there. Is that a hole in the ground? I kind of want to like go in it. Because I just need to sell stuff, and if I sell enough stuff... Wow, that took a lot longer. Probably because I landed into a hill. Yeah, that's probably fine. Alright, what's this crap? Heridium! Just to check, is heridium actually worth total value? 27.5 units each. Okay, so I don't think it's actually as super valuable as I think it is. So, what's the most okay, gold's the most valuable thing I got. Right? Wait, hold on. Yeah, gold is the most singular valuable thing that I got. So... I'm gonna need a lot more heridium, I guess. Alright, let's speed up a little bit.
Ooh, wata. Hello, fishy. Love me. Love me, fish. Oh, wait, that's not a fish. I thought that was a fish. Alright, cool. Let's see.
What cup is that? This water is actually very pretty. What's this? Oh, iron oxide. Does my, yes! It works underwater! with no side effects. It's like, can you imagine if, like, the water, like, steamed up around you, and eventually, like, I'm making a cloud because there's so much steam? And that was pretty much waste of my time. So I'm over some, like, underwater cave. What? Seriously? What else? I don't care. I care! You can't make me care! I'm not getting it! What in the world is that? That's a rock. And maybe there's something cool in this cave. Whoa. What's... Oh, wait, it's just outside world. I was like, oh my goodness, it's magma! Wait, emerald! Emerald, that's worth a lot, right? Yeah! Emerald! You know, emerald's probably, like, super useful, but I don't really care at the moment. Isn't there a drop pod here somewhere? Am I, like, being stupid, or is it actually, like, right beside me? Yeah, whatever. Oh, wait, there it is, there it is. It's stuck inside that rock. Which I'm totally cool with. Excuse me. Is that it? That wasn't a drop pod. I expect drop pod to be like, here's some, you know, like, here's some Snicker bars or something. Like, here's a lunchbox. Here's a lunchbox. Kid, go explore space. But, maybe I'll just go here. Alright, so plutonium's actually worth a lot. So, maybe if I just... Okay, so, stupid admission time. See that, like, little indicator for the outpost? I keep thinking that's my cursor. I don't know why. It's just like every time I see it, I'm just like, oh, that's my cursor. I start like aiming wrong. I'm just like, wait, no, no, hang on. Back away slowly. Maybe it won't notice me. Okay, it doesn't notice me. I guess it's friendly. Despite clearly wanting to shoot me. They still haven't really explained to me yet why those things exist, have they? Like, why? Dude! Back off or I shoot. Threatening gesture. No free shots of starship. Hey, oh, I don't want iron, right? That's what my inventory is filling up with. I don't want iron. Shut up about toxicity. I'm collecting weapon grade plutonium so that I may nuke people. My inventory is not full. Okay, I guess it is full actually. Let's get rid of that zinc, because nobody actually really cares about zinc. It's like, because nobody cares, question mark? Alright, good enough. I want more... Back up! I want... The... I forgot what I want. I want to actually get back to my ship, now that I think about it. Because my goal was to go through the cave and go to that... Oh, it's over there. What do you mean milestone accomplished? I haven't done diddly. Now I gotta walk. No, I probably should just walk through. Yeah, so much accomplished. You've walked 75,000 units. Those units actually are millimeters. Well done. I wonder if these guys are actually like the equivalent of like, whatchamacallit, PETA and like all them people that want to protect like wildlife and nature. And that's actually why you're like constantly chased by them, because they're like, dude, that's like wildlife and stuff. You signed an agreement that you wouldn't screw with the inhabitants of any planet you visited. I'm like, crap, they're on to me. What am I gonna do? Anyway, let's get back to the ship and, like, sell this junk. Alright, so this looks like, a nice little cafe and bar or something, right? Ah, it's a ring thing. Interact with Supervisor Lolinko, who, unlike... Well, hello. Who, unlike me, never leave the ship. Amurushiti. Make an offer? Make an offer I can't refuse. I need 400,000 pretty much. Okay, this needs fuel. And listen, let's try this again. He's like, seriously, man, what do you want? I'm like playing Angry Birds. Okay, Angry Birds. All right sell some items, sell some crap. You want my emerald? You can take my actually, wait, hold on. Do you? Wow, I actually got a lot of plutonium, and it's not selling for crap. I thought it was sold for a lot more. You don't have... You literally do not have what I want. Okay, so I'm going to sell you... Not all of it, but... 800 heridium. I'm probably going to regret this decision I'm making right now, but I'm okay with it. I'm going to sell you all that. Excuse me. And then plutonium, I'm going to sell you 600 once this thing goes down, which will take a while, inevitably. as I have a lot of plutonium, which was actually pretty easy to get. I don't know why people on Earth freak out so much about plutonium. I found it in caves, like it was free, because it was. Alright, sell that crap. Yeah, and then I have no idea what emerald's good for. Highly sought material that is used in construction of planetary outposts. Can you combine them with great valuable alloys of recipe? Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna regret this decision, but I'll sell it all. So, boom, done. Now, if you excuse me, I'd like to buy. Let's see what you got. Probably the exact same stuff he was offering to sell me, but I'm okay with that. Nah, I'm fine. Whatevs. See you later, man. I hope I didn't, like, get cancer or whatever from hanging around. Do 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 do. That guy's probably not friendly. Do 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 do. Oh, it's a thing from Portal. I can't believe I didn't make that joke in the last episode. Hello, friend. What do you mean, journey milestone? New business earned this much. Whatevs, man. Don't you tell me what, Mr. Camille. Dang. He's like, dude, what are you talking about? My name is Ointfang. Something about the Gek. He's probably saying, like, if you're afraid of the Gek, I'll kill you. And I'm like, whatevs. The air around the beak floats was fun. It seems to my extent makes me gang. No, especially the cherry pecks that element it carries. It breaks down on some pieces, while as each hole there's a deep gurgle, and the cherry emits a gas pocket. It smells delightful. The creature wipes hand and beams with me the pleasure. Thank with common silicate. Here, have some rocks. Nods a brief thank you, but it pays for my contribution, but perhaps I preferred something else. Now, have some carbon. Like, literally, I'm just like, I basically shoved his face with a cupcake. Request new word. Love me. Love me. For first, as in, first I will eat you, and then I wait, what? No, oh, never mind. Hello, crap. What's his name? The guy from, Wheatley. I'm gonna call that thing Wheatley every time I see it, just like, Wheatley, crap you want, man. Alright, let's see, night crystals as opposed to day crystals. Omegon, which I don't even know what that is, and, that like a material, something. That's great. You don't got anything I need. You want to know what I need? I need warp fuel. I need to leave this rock for a new rock. Hello, are you a rock? Gimme. Sprinting door. I can't sprint. I can't use my. Oh, I. Okay. It was like, I thought for a second I was going to die because I. Hello, friend. Your glasses are adorable. Yeah, whatevs. Okay, listen. Do you have any items? Specifically, a gragra. Okay, you don't got what I need. And I know for a fact I don't got enough for your ship. How much money do I got? I got 125,000. That's gotta be enough for fuel, right? Alright, let's go fly to another outpost. Or see if I can find anything cool. A thing! Maybe I can interact with the thing. I don't really know how things interact here, but. I don't even know if I'm looking at the ship. Actually, hold on. I think they fly this way. Yeah, so let's see if there's like a way I can interact with them. Because that'd be pretty cool. I can do. See, I'm friendly. I missed. I shot over your bow. That means I'm your friend. Alright, let's see if I can actually get inside this one. Because the last one, they're like, oh no, you can't do that. I was like, come on, man. Let me in. And they're like, no. I'm like, let me in. And they're like, no. Like, let me in. Alright. Hello. Hello, comrade. Let me in. Dang it, I saw that coming. Alright, so here's a beautiful planet of Goha Frostafati. I gotta find either A, another planet, or B, a space station, which is right over there. Hello, friend. Whee! Good times. I got a minute and a half. Might as well. Whoa, wait! That's a rock! Excuse me. Alright. Wait, I got some thallium from that. Awesome, I'm gonna run to another rock. Oh, dude, there's thallium everywhere in here. I actually need thallium. Let's do this for a little bit. I almost just ran straight. There we go. Alright. Wait a second, I just realized something. Okay, so, alright, let me in. think I may or oh, excuse me. I'm sorry, I lie upside down. I think I may or may not have ran. Okay, good. Like, something in there popped up saying, like, you ran out of X. And I was like, what the crap is X? Oh, yeah, because I sold all that. I was wondering, like, where did all that stuff go? Alright, so, let's bring my gold and, some titanium, because I never use that. And my electron vapor, because I never use that. Some plutonium. I got a lot of thamium, which is good. I'll save that for fuel. Oh. Alright, so I think I gotta go this way. So now, jetpack. So now, jetpack to destiny. Let's see if they got any warp drive stuff. Oh, crap, wrong. I like how they all, like, they're willing to give me words, so, but they're not willing to, like, give me a dictionary, because it strikes me if they just gave me a dictionary, I'd be like, oh, alright, Wheatley. I need warp drive fuel. Do you, excuse me as I kick up my leg, do you have warp drive fuel? No! Ow! God, man. Okay, Wheatley, you gotta, Wheatley. I'm getting desperate, man. I'm getting real desperate. Alright, so listen, I got some electron vapor. I need antimatter and thamium. I don't have antimatter. I don't know how to make antimatter, so I need antimatter and or thamium. Do you or do you not have any? You don't. Okay, let me sell you my junk and... Okay, you know what? Screw this noise. Where's my ship? Get me out of here. The quest thing keeps telling me that I need to go... Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, I need to go up there. Let me up. There you go. It says, I think, up there in that outpost I need to go back to, which is weird, because I swear I just left there. All right, let's engage the pulse drive straight at the planet. No regrets. No. Regretting. Okay. There we go. So I just gotta make it towards that, and I'll call it something. I don't know. Frankly, I'm getting sick of Goha for Rastafati. Goha for Rastafati can fall in a ditch as I currently go towards a planet and, like, break down the pace. Excuse me. Slow down. Ah, crap, I got you. Alright. So they say I should follow signal. Which is right in there. Okay, just want to make sure. Alright, so, who the crap want to talk to me? What do you want, man? What do you want? What? Who's your... I need you to stop a war between our people. As before, relays mentioned once again sent by whoever Nada and Polo are. I don't know who Nada and Polo are. The staccato missive is accompanied by no shade of animar from the mysterious benefacts enough of it that I can fabricate warps up. Freaking thank you! Have some carbon! Just take my carbon! Ah, Vinny! Vinny's like actually a swear word. Alright, give me a new word. Give me a freaking new word. Yeah, here's a word. For bum. Oh, here's the word for destroy. I like that one. Alright, give me the thing. Alright, get in the ship. Alright. Finally, fuel that sucker. I guess I should have just followed the quest line. Ah, seriously? It only fuels at 20%? Dude, I need more antimatter. Excuse me, if you could just show me how to make antimatter, maybe I could, you know, like, do this myself. But you gotta show me how to make suspension fluid, and then you gotta show me how to make antimatter. Hey, just rah. Sick of it. I'm sick of it. Now, what's this phase beam? Yeah, I want that. That sounds awesome. Except it takes up more space. Ah, crap, it's things coming for me. Alright, whoop to shoop the whoop. Alright, leave planet. Get the crap out. Let's just send them both. And... Journey milestone accomplished. You robbed the guy. Yes. Not alone. Met 4 aliens. I've met a ton of aliens. When you freaking... Oh, I learned 8 words. One is destroy. That's not very helpful. Enable galactic travel. Yeah, so tell me how to do that since I don't know anything, huh? Huh? What you gonna do? Alright, stop. Okay. Alright, so, Wumdagaga. So, oh wait, Oh, I guess those are quest lines. Alright, path towards core. Rotate. There we go. Warp. Seems simple enough. Whee! That'd be the sound I make in real life too in this situation. It's like, alright. That was a loading screen. See this glorious space photon cannon fire. No, I can't fire. I always wonder that if you're moving at light speed, you fire a laser, what happens? Does it just like stay in the barrel because it only moves as fast as light? But does it move as fast as light? Am I actually... Have we gone plaid yet? I mean... Luma Doinka, excuse me. You discovered this on blah 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 blah. Poo poo poo. Whoa whoa! Oh, I did not mean to poo 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 on you. Sorry about that. Whoa, look, it's a giant diamond in the sky. Acquire antimatter recipe. I probably can get that on you. Craft antimatter. Craft warp cells. Move around. Move freely. Rule the world. Make money. Get paid. Did I miss anything? I don't know. Let's see if they got anything. Yeah, alright. I almost got him. Alright. Ogrena Treva. So my mission is to get warp drive fuel so I can fly however I want, right? Alright, seems simple enough. Excuse me. Pulse drive. Whee! Oh dear, oh dear! Every time it's just like, oh crap, what have I done? Alright, so planet, right? Pulse, planetary interference. There's no planetary interference. I'm here. Pew 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 pew. That's how you announce your arrival. You just walk in. Sup, Muggins? Alright, so, Ogrena Treva. It was red a second ago. Up there it goes. It's red again. Sorry, the render distance. Alright, oh, crap. I forgot the controls again. Alright, once again. Ooh, gold. Is that actually gold? Is that for really gold? What is that? Manufacturing facility? Oh, it's over there. Cool. Whatevs. I don't care. Excuse me. What's this thing? Poisonous planet. Sounds cool. No, no, Max. No, that's not cool. Sounds cool. No, no, Max. No. Okay, so has anyone ever seen the one episode of Doctor Who that it was the second set of episodes around like the surrounding the Weeping Angels? And how they land on the one planet and the doctor just like looks outside and he just rattles off all the information. He's like, oh, it's this, year this, time this, day this, degrees this. It just says all perfectly and River just looks at it just like, I hate just that. I love that, and that's what it feels like every time I land on a planet. Just because I'm like, it's this, and this. Oh, no, my whatchamacallit. Almost dead. Let's just grab this, charge this with my crap ton of carbon. There we go. Oh, it actually didn't even fill it, but oh well, it's fine. Just gotta mine this up quick and then we'll be on our way. There's another thing of gold. Maybe there's like a large amount of it. And I don't feel inclined to like mine every single little bit of it. Which I know is weird because normally my OCD kicks in and I'm like, yeah, I wanna mine every single little bit of it. Alright, manufacturing facilities contain new crafting for- Oh! Wait, off-planet? I thought this was the manufacturing- Well, hang on. Let's talk to this little guy. See what he's got. Maybe mug him. I don't know, screw it. Ooh, actually, yeah. Let's mug these people. Check what's- Oh. I was gonna say, like, okay, so that thing's like a minute and a half away, right? And then that shows up saying arriving in 15 seconds. I'm like, oh. Here I am. Alright, so what's this sucker? Is this another one of those things where it's like, oh, wait for stamina to charge? You don't tell me what. Save. Alright, so I've detected the things. Yeah, bejealous. Bejealous to me. Alright, let's see what's in here. I still don't even know what these symbols mean, or whoa. Wait, abandoned facility. Whoa! Whoa! Wheatley? Wheatley? It looks like a wound in the world, crimson and ragged, like something that was loose but that was torn asunder. I should have stayed away. Had I since tasted this, but I imagine it would have reeked with some kind of alien fetor, but nothing could stall my curiosity. Was it dead when I touched the surface, moist and yielding, and seemed to become more mortal then, crawling on a mass, slow, silly, and moving from me. I should have left it alone. Analyze data!
Crap, does this mean?
I discovered something go deep inside long dead travelers. Data something has been left that will aid me on my own journey. New health module, I guess. Right. Beam impact, though. Cool. Life support? What do you mean my life support? What's wrong with my life support? Oh, life support. Yeah, whatever. I'll just charge it with my crap ton of carbon that I don't care about. See? It's totally fine. This game freaks out about a lot of things, and then I just, like, haphazardly deal with it, and it's like, oh, okay. And look at this sucker. That thing's probably gonna try. Yep, there it goes, there it goes. It's not letting me take out my gun for some reason, probably because we're like, oh, that's a lizard. You're standing with the Gekka's increased now that you pulled a lizard out of their bum. I'm like, yes. Now what's this? Ah, I was hoping I could pull a plant out of their bum next. That looks like a trap. It was not a trap. That also looks like a trap. So I'm really wondering why I can't use my gun in here. I mean, dude, I would have my gun out in a heartbeat. This place looks like it's going to kill me. Escape. Alright, let's get to that manufacturing facility, because that's probably, judging by their heavy-handed hints of that giant glowing ball and the fact that it won't leave my cursor alone, that's what we need to do next. It seems I'm about to collide with the planet! Stop. Alright. So, this is another planet. Wee! Obleska Ser. When do I get to name a planet? Maybe I should make that my goal. Just like by the end of the series, I want to have named a planet, an animal, and something. I don't know. Screw it. I also want to get in a space battle with some. Oh, that's an actual. That's an actual. It's an actual sentiment thing that I just fired at. I thought they were flowers.
Dude, what is that?
Allow me to, as if to say, pique my own curiosity. And I probably should apologize for it. I can't believe I just accidentally shot him. Oh, okay. Alright, let's see what that crap is. Clear, low security, deficient, empty. So the place is basically a barren wasteland. Neat. What the crap is emerald? Yeah, it's super valuable crap. Emerald. I wish I could like make notes of like what each planet has a lot of. Cause if so, man, I'd farm this crap for moolah. I'm farming this crap for moolah right now. It's probably like super deep too. Look how it perfectly creates a line. Just as nature intended. He's like, Daddy, why is this in a perfect square? Because that's how God made our beautiful world. Don't you question it, dang it. What are we doing? Do it again? Oh, yeah, we're blowing crap up so we can make it float. Wait a second. That's a sentinel. They said the sentinel security here was low. You lying piece of crap. Alright, let's actually look at like how much room I got. I should probably do. Actually, if anything, I can fuel this with my. Yeah, get rid of that, and then fuel with that. Oh wow, that Thamia like really does a lot. Okay, so here's a complaint I have about this game. I'm gonna fully admit it. I feel like this game is going to cheat me at some point, because they're gonna say like, man, you should have kept all that emerald for this resource. And I would have been like, man, I didn't know. Because they have all these resources and they have all these items, but there's no way for me to fully appreciate their value. And I'm sure like someone's going to disagree with me and say like, nice flame rock. They're going to disagree with me and say, well, maybe if you just read the instructions, you would have like figured it out or like read the description. But they haven't really imparted on me like the importance of anything yet. And I gotta go over there, that's right. And I don't know, they're just kind of, oh. Okay, there it goes. It kind of bothers me is all. Like, in other games I play like this, you can sense some form of importance, but in this game, not so hello. Oh, I wasn't doing anything, don't mind me. Don't mind me either. I'm just gonna steal whatever this is. Yeah, I stole it. What you gonna do about it? He's like, that was my radio you just stole. I broke her off. Are you? I actually didn't want to talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. That will cost you 20 carbon for what you have just disrespected me for. Screw you. Why did you just talk to me if you're not gonna talk to me again? It's very clear you've never seen anything quite like me before. Have some carbon. I hate carbon! It teaches much of the dialect of its people. Yeah, I learned the word friend and that's it, apparently. Whatever the crap that means. Oh, wait, and despair. Friend and despair. Oxide. Request units, request healing, request... Oh, we're best friends, apparently. Why? For low. Okay, so how many words are in the actual English dictionary? Because I have a feeling I'm going to be learning a lot of them. I just want you... Oh. Nah, I don't need. Excuse me. Well, I actually just made that guy my best friend. And that is how friendship works, everyone. You walk in, you throw some carbon at them, and they're like, I love you. And you're like, shut up, man. I don't even know who you are. And they're like, because of this, I love you more, even though I cannot speak your language. Confused, learn 10 words. I think that's not exactly. Yeah, whatevs, I don't care. Hello! Hello? What the crap? I want it! Oops. I want it! What do I want again? Oh, I want that, definitely. You're standing with the geck has increased because you keep stealing from people. Yay! Alright, weird little eyeball head thing. Despair! Geck something. Low give. It looks down like charging this equipment. Have some iridium, man. Okay, crap, man. Sorry. You want some carbon? Ah, crap. I need carbon. I'm sorry. I kept feeding it to your fat friend from across the hall. Journey milestone accomplished. You've disappointed 5 people. Look, I visited so many more aliens than 6. I've talked to a ton of them. Now let me actually see what's up with this thing. Compare. What's it got? So it's got like a mining beam upgrade, mining beam upgrade. Can I compare it with mine? Like, I don't know what mine's like. Hang on. Alright, so mine's got really, can I just like take that off? Yeah, so this thing's different in that its beam's better, but it doesn't got a normal whatchamacallit, which, yeah, screw it. I mean, well, hold on, it's like the beam's more powerful as a weapon, it's not necessarily better for mining. If it was better for mining, I'd say yeah, but it isn't. Actually, wait, hold on, how many? That also has 6 slots and fucking. Alright. I'm gonna get you some carbon, man. Don't you worry about nothing. Oh wait, I forgot. This planet is like completely destitute of carbon. Well, you're on your own. Just like, and I'm not sure what to do, so. Bye now, have fun. He's like, I can't leave the... Wait, hold on. What is this? Clearly nothing. He's like, I can't leave. It's too dangerous. I don't have any carbon. I will literally die if I exit the premises. I'm just like, well, sucks to suck. Alright, that's actually a good one. There we go. What's that thing? Let's go towards it. This really is also the game of just endless distractions. I really hope I didn't kill anyone there. Another manufacturing facility? Maybe it'll teach me how to not suck on ice. Maybe. That looks like a hammer sticking out. Alright, so, manufacturing facility, tell me your secret so I kill you all. Oh, I actually have to kill you all. Excuse me. Do I, like, need something better? Wait, hold on, can't I, like, craft, can't I craft, like, grenades? I can craft grenades. Maybe. Maybe this just needs me, like, to hammer at it more. Wait a second, technology successfully installed? What technology successfully installed? I didn't do anything! I thought I could download a weapon. Is there like another way in that I'm not seeing, or? Breakthrough reinforced doors to enter. How? Oh, there we go. Now it's working. Since apparently I'm mine. Oh. Can you playfully not? Oh, hello. Hello, friend. Want to see a trick? Want to see a trick? Want to see a trick? I can do a trick. As you can see, my little droidy friend. I'm the best. Now, excuse me as I continue to destroy this door with no opposition. Right? Right, we agreed on this, right? No. Apparently you're straight down, so I'm just going to ignore you. Explosion. That was incredibly easy. Alright. Crap is this thing. Oh no, you open it's like there's like whatchamacallit, there's Metroids in here or something. Land disruptor technology activation will launch plasma shells to one impact, charged with ice developments, careless use result disrupt alien ecosystem damage to user. Psh, like I give a crap. Sentinel Forest, yeah, whatever. As previously established, I don't give a crap. I take what I want. I'm a pirate now, actually. I've just decided that I'm a pirate. So, what have I gained from this manufacturing facility that helps me? Or is there another one I need to go to? Nope, this is it. All it said was you gotta learn how to make stuff, and something. Just like, hey. I don't even know, man. What am I doing again? So my little quest pointer just told me that I actually have to deactivate the alarm. Yeah, hold on. Is that... What's that? What's that thing? Yeah, screw it. Alright, it said I have to deactivate the alarm and actually get another formula. So I guess that formula that I got... Pew, 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 sucker. What you gonna... Ow. Okay, I guess that wasn't good enough. Yeah, so I guess what I did wasn't good enough. Which is a little disheartening considering I set off the alarm, left... And I'm coming back. It's like the equivalent of if someone like robbed a bank, accidentally left a person, and then like drove around and grabbed him. It's like, well, I feel a little bad about this. Sorry, Jim. Like, I didn't mean to do that, man. Yeah, they're saying there's something here. Alright, excuse me. Oh, it's this thing. Excuse me for the red button. Somewhere below my feet, I hear the endless churn of automatic machinery performing unknown tasks for unknown masters. A screen flickers into life and letters stamp themselves across it. Nada, 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 escape atlas, find us, nada, nada. And then, blah, 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 don't trust him, blah, blah, blah. How to make my own antimatter. Heck yeah, I'll take that antimatter. I can be a warp cell, it's the final puzzle piece. I can now travel anywhere I please, destroy flatus, or find Nada and Polo. I like how they, like, okay, so I need electron vapor and zinc. So how do I make electron vapor? I hear you ask. Well, you make suspension fluid. How do I make suspension fluid? Crap, they're on us. It's like, oh man. Now I have to craft antimatter. But first I need suspension fluid. Also, why are they like trying to tell me Atlas is such a bad person if he's never done anything to me? See, no one has really helped me, as also no one has really hurt me, except for whatever. Whoops, excuse me. Except for. Oh, I'm gonna shoot him. Oh, it is on. I'm a pirate. I'm a pirate. Get over here. Get over here. Get over here. Hop, 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 hop. Yes! No, 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 get back here. Get back here. Oh. Ah, come on, come on. Oh, wow, they're actually, like, auto-art. They auto-aim for me a little bit. Wow, they really auto-aim for me. No, you don't. I'm a pirate. Yes! Perfect! Oh, I'm destroying that thing with literally... Oh, crap. They're not letting me, pulse out. That's fine. This is actually really easy because they're making it really easy. Like, it's not really easy because it's like they're stupid. No, like, look at that auto aim. Look at it. I guess what they're trying to get me to do is like to stay within that line. If I can stay within that line. Oh, please tell me I can get. Yeah! Oh, there it is. He's like, local distress signal. That's my cue to kill everyone. I really hope they don't detriment me. Or they're like, you now have to follow Nada and Polo because, dude, you totally are killing innocent people. I'm like, I just want everyone to die. This is so much more entertaining. I wish they'd fight back more. Oh, yeah, local distress signal. Oh, you issue that distress so good. Yeah, you do. Oh, snap dang. Oh, ho-ho. I just murdered people. That's great. That was the most fun I've had so far. Just blowing up. Maybe that statement's not true. But it was pretty fun. Journey milestone. You're a monster. And I'm like, yes. Novice, destroy one starship. Ahem. Ahem. Oh, you're not even going to acknowledge that? Not even gonna acknowledge that. You're just gonna let that crap slide. Alright, yeah, that's cool. That's cool. What's this thing? Oh, I need a bypass chip. I don't need that skirt. I do need though, yeah, what's that thing? Arrive in 8 seconds. 8 seconds! I don't got 8 seconds! Alright, let's get this save thing. La-di-da! I just murdered 2 people. The Lacrelude way? No idea what that is. Maybe I could talk to someone. It's like, oh my goodness, did you just hear Bill and Ted got shot? Like, who across Bill and Ted? Hey, wait a second. Give me your life form that worked or worked in this installation. Left his equipment scanning the skies for interesting new systems of spatial fire. And it's absolutely struck cold. The beacon has received no transmission of great shots. 2112, 1212, or 2121. I trust that 2112 in the most. I discovered location within the distant stars. You'll never. Whoa! Your standard with the geck has increased. What the crap is a geck? Alright, so. That's it. So I just gotta go around in a circle. Okay, I guess. Whatevs. What do you think, man? What do you think of this situation? I have eyeballs! Okay. Friend, give oxide. Wait, what? The trader emits a strong flowery scent which quickly enters my exude system. I feel overcome with nostalgia for a perfect place I've never visited. I want to sing. Plus joy, I try to sing my thanks to the trader for this olfactory gift, but it makes clear they expect something in return. Are they, like, trying to control me through smell? Screw you, man. Have some money. The trader takes me and turns away from me. The air is suddenly tastes sour. My senses are being punished. Screw you, man, okay? Okay, the base ingredient suspension food can be bought from Galactic Trading Terminal. Screw that guy! That guy sucks. That guy can, you can fall in a ditch for all I care. I'm gonna go talk to Wheatley. Oh, you got Wheatley here. Alright, man, give me, oh, 20 carbon. Screw you, okay? Just screw you. I'm out. Have some fun with your depressing loneliness, piece of crap. Alright, okay, so what do I need? Got some electron vapor. So I got some electron vapor. So I need some zinc. Where? I'm definitely gonna get it here, I guess. Oh, Atlas. Okay, maybe the Gek serve Atlas, and that's why they're like all the Gek things have like Atlas related stuff in them. Like, okay, so they're telling me it's like, should I follow Nato and Polo? Whoever the crap those are. Maybe you should do this instead. Maybe you should do that. Who knows? And then just leaves you alone. And my first instinct is to be like, so, you gonna explain to me the clear difference between Nato, Polo, and Atlas? Or are you just gonna like, keep it really quiet? And they're like, we're gonna keep it really quiet. I'm like, dude. Oh, oops. Excuse me. Just grab. Well, I just realized I landed on top of a rock. First off, that's awesome. Secondly, what was that noise? That was a scary noise. Alright. Let's talk to the guy in here. Excuse me. Hello, friend. Do you think there's any zinc in... Oops, I saw it! Aha! What you gonna do? Huh? What you gonna do? Check stock transfer. Who just paid me? What's the value of the... I heard a noise. What the... You saw that, right? Emerald... No emerald's rare. It's not really what I'm looking for. What I'm looking for is some stinking, some zinc. I'm tempted just to go to the store and just be like, hey, quick, pop in some zinc. You know, enough to make some fuel and call it a day. Yeah, I might have to do that. Which is kind of like giving up, but at the same time. What's that noise? I'm waiting to like see some giant space worm like pop out of the ground and just be like rah, 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 and try to eat me. I'm waiting for it, but it's not happening. Okay. There you go. Alright. It should be enough carbon to, well, let's get one more and then that'll be good. Just burr. Come on, there we go. Alright, there we go. And let's get to a space station. Hang on, I'm distracted, and I think I landed on top of the monolith. I may or may not have. Oh, there it is, alright. So, last time they taught me a bunch of words, and I killed an owl that was snapping its own neck. So, excuse me. Let's see what the next part. Oh. You're such a baby, you know that? Just constant. Just like, oh, my life support systems. Oh, I'm about to die due to unknown reasons. You have learned the Gek word for uncommon, as in, it's gonna be uncommon the way I kill you. You guessed the word for language, as in, wow, this idiot doesn't know our language. You learned the word for beware, as in, oh dear sweet mercy, you better beware, or else we're going to kill you. I don't care about the journey milestone, okay? You wanna know what I care about? I wanna care why there's this chunk bit off with a weird hole in it, muddled. I learned 15 words, it's more than your mom. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Just like, what am I doing? Alright, you know what this is? It's a monolith. I mean, don't make me do it. Let me talk to it. Let me feel it. Let me rub up on it. Let me. Oh, there we go. Okay, so. Something fragment. Sell me your knowledge. Would you rather kill your mother or your father? Whoa! A strange new reality grips me. The ancient structure swings open, reveal a body encased in ice. No, it doesn't. I don't see any of that. Is it patchwork of different body parts? This ragged beak appears to have been stitched on with animal gut. Ugh. A handwritten sign in the language of an ancient trader could be seen with by his head. A flammable ice tip would most likely melt the ice. Yeah, screw him out the ice. He's like, what's the second thing? The creature's eyes flick open, his hands leap around my throat. I force it back to the depths of the disapproving monolith. The disapproving monolith? Monolith's like, how dare you? So, you take damage. Man, that would have been really cool to see. You're standing with the Gekka's How was I supposed to know? Okay, you don't. Oh, not enough fuel. You want to know what I thought? I looked at that and I said, man, that's a friend in need. But no, it's not a friend in need. Oh, the Gek hate me now because I tried to, I don't know, free an otherworldly demon from their grasps. I'm beginning to think the Gek are evil. Like, I wonder that. If you, like, follow Natto and Polo, will they, like, eventually, like, the Gek will become hostile every time? Oh, that would be cool. That would make this game a lot more fun. If you follow Natto and Polo, they all try to kill you on a regular basis. Just like every time they see you, they're like, screw this guy, and they like go nuts and they try to kill you. But by the same point, as much as they try to kill you, you also get like a ton of nice stuff by killing them. So you go on like essentially a murder spree. What? You go essentially on like a murder spree every time you like go into space or like see them or whatever. But the thing is, you have to or else they kill you. That'd be cool. That would be way more fun. Alright, so what do we got here? What do we got here? Excuse me. I got a pop plant. I got a... whatever. Restore shield. I don't know what a shield really even is, to be honest. I got a... you jumped in for a grenade for some reason. I don't know. Spirit. And, literally it. Alright, I think we'll call this good. So on the next episode, I'm going to... I'm gonna go to that place over there, and we gotta find some zinc. So, well, there's a space station nearby, right? Right. We might be. All right. And flying is whoa, wow. Are all those lines people? Because if so, wow. All right. Yeah. There we go. Arrive in 1 hour. Screw that noise. We're arriving right now. So we're going to be doing that next episode as I travel through hyperspace. So thanks for watching. And we'll see you then. What am I doing again? I completely forgot what I'm doing or why, and I don't care, Frank. I want to switch guns!